what is here in the GTM room. Nobody's here, even though it's high noon. I mean, perhaps it's 11 o'clock. No, no, it's not, it's only 10. At least on the West Coast.
But I said it was a log. You said no, a zombie, like I said.
I wouldn't mistake a zombie for a wooden head. And I said, it's right in front of us, Ken. It's a log, surely you can see that now. It's a beautiful day, cool and gray. I ain't stressed out by the things you say. It's a beautiful day, cool and gray. And I'm gonna go to the ton of day. And Ghost Ken will learn not to be so scared of logs and birds and bears. After we go hunting for them, first some logs, then some bears, then some birds and some men. We'll go hunting for men. That's the most dangerous game of all. Beautiful day in the ton of day. Beautiful day in Dayton Hay. That's where Host Ken learns not to run away from mail and postage stuff. He says, hey, I thought we weren't going to do that. I'm like, no, but let's just go see the post office real quick, though. And he's like, are you serious? And I'm like, what? Well, you stop by there. And he's like, I knew you were a cult leader. It's a beautiful day, cool and gray. It's just about the things that you say. That puts me in the minority. That's for sure, because women get under your skin where they burrow in. Down underneath there are the women under your skin. Under your skin. They need to go to Ton of Dayton and visit with Host Ken. And that's the end. Thank you. Now that's some spookiness. Oh, phew. I was trying to get pretty scared there for a second.
It's gonna come.